I've got the emerald.
Hey, good work, Chasey boy. I'll send you the location of the drop-off. And if I get any of the jobs, I'll give you a call.
Thanks, Vinny. There you go. One ridiculously massive emerald. You're welcome.
Huh. Not bad for my first bank job. Only bank job.
Don't get sucked in by the glamour of the lifestyle, Chase.
McCain!
Chief?
So far, you've cost this department an expensive sports car, a prison transport, and a delivery truck full of electronics. Am I missing anything?
The Bell Pepper Emerald?
Huh? What? That thing's worth hundreds of thousands! You're gonna bankrupt us! Why did you do that?
To get in with Vinny Pappalardo's gang. Chan was working for him.
You got into Pappalardo's gang? We've been trying to pin a crime on him for years! So, you don't need Chan anymore. Okay, I've got a job for you. You're gonna get me photographic evidence against Chan's key gang members. Then we're gonna arrest them, and with a bit of luck, one of them will give us something against Chan.
I'll need to buy a camera then.
You've cost us enough! Just use your communicator's camera. If you can't figure it out, you can call Officer Phillips for help.
Hey, Ellie. Chief said you could help me figure out the camera on my communicator. Now, I didn't even know it had one.
Oh, that's odd. Let me check your device remotely. There's your problem. You're running old software. I'll update it. There you go. even stuck on some new ringtones for you. See?
Thanks. I need to get some evidence against the key players in Chan's outfit.
Easily done. Just get in a good position to observe them and follow the instructions on the camera. It's foolproof.
Ellie? All I got were photos of my face instead of the suspects.
But not Frank-proof.